Two of the Castagra samples, one of which wouldn't even come off, actually removed more roof than Castagra.